how do you feel about sort of the recent stuff that's going on with, you know, Celebrity Big Brother and that kind of thing? Because it's a very different spin on reality TV, I think.
Well, yeah, it's funny you should mention that. I mean, it's not the sort of program normally I would have watched at all. In fact, I never watched any of these programs before I actually appeared on it. And I have been casting the odd kind of professional eye over Celebrity Big Brother, which just strikes me as irredeemably awful, really. And I think the Jungle program, by comparison, is relatively benign, I'm very glad to say. And the people involved in it are not quite the same sort of freaks as seem to end up in the Big Brother house.